G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're taking our break from the Orient Express challenge because I'm having a lot of difficulty getting from Budapest to Bucharest or maybe vice versa. Anyway, so here we are in Cassino in central Italy, and we're going down to the docks from Naples, taking the ferry to Cagliari, and cruising along down to Sassari, taking another boat to Ajaccio, which is where our delivery point is. Well, it's getting on to 4 in the afternoon. Before dark, the dogs.
Go straight. Turn left.
I, of course, teleported to Cassino. And went to a bus stop further east along the road. It was useful. That's probably the central part of Cassino. This is sort of cruising on the edge. Doesn't have anything you can really go to except the bus stop. And some streets around it.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Go straight.
Okay, so we're cruising on up to the Autostrada.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
so we're waiting on an update to ETS2. Don't know what's going to be in it. It's probably going to come out after ETS update. In the meantime, they're working on the Iberian Peninsula, i.e. Spain, Portugal, etc.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Times people may have more time at home, but they may be short of funds to do stuff. So we could well get a slowdown for promots.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
Be things. Good.
Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now.
Porto.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Go straight.
I'd bother going down that bit.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Go to Corsica.
Okay, let's find a new route.
What are you talking about? This is the right route. Okay.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Stay right.
That's it for Cagliari, at least that way.
Go straight.
So look at the map while we're at it. Check our progress. So we're going up to here. Typing the Western Highway. North. To Sassari. Or the edge of Sassari.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Sorry. Just flipped off. A dangerous place. Cars crashing, cars disappearing. so I'll slide it down some more. Go around the edge of the hill. Excuse the clearing of the throat. Expressway here. And as we come on up to Sassari. Well, 40. Spot, it's probably a Is that Porto Torres? That's where we're going to.
Stay left. Go straight.
Indeed it is, Porto Torres.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
That one. Sardinia. And we go from Porto Torres to Ajaccio. It's going to take us 3 hours 30.
Finding new route.
Isle of Beauty, 3 out of 8.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right.
Good size city, or was it?
Turn right. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit down. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
Okay, so here we are at the trade-offs. Where do you want it? Let's go. So, distance driven, 392 kilometers. Time taken, 23 hours, 22 minutes. Just the ferries. Distance driven, 27 kilometers. We've got 24,000 euros. If you enjoyed that one, stay safe until next time. CJ is out.